Hi there, welcome to another video from Hegarty Maths. It's Mr. Hegarty here. It's our second video on solving simultaneous equations using straight lines. Now, in the first video on solving simultaneous equations using straight lines, I made you answer questions like this. So, I asked you to draw the graphs of the following and use the graphs to work out the answers to the following pair of simultaneous equations. So, pause the video and make sure you can do that. Well, we did this in the last video and the answer was as follows, okay? So we got the answer for this, x is 3 and y is equal to 7, by drawing the two straight lines and seeing where they intersect. Now, I was being a bit difficult with you in the first particular video because it's unusual, really, to have to draw the straight lines and find their intersection, because if you were given a question like this, it's easier to solve it algebraically. So why would you go to the hassle of drawing the straight lines, finding where they intersect? Because that's actually probably a little bit more work. So usually how you see these styles of questions come up is the graphs are actually given to you and someone just asks you what therefore the answers to simultaneous equations are. So it's slightly easier skill, this one, actually. So let's go through and try some questions. If you feel like you can do these questions, pause the video and do them yourself. Otherwise, I'll go through now. Okay. It says use the following straight lines to solve the following simultaneous equations. So say I'm solving these two. All I have to do is look at my graph here and I have to identify these two straight lines that are given to me. So this one here, 2x add 5y is equal to 17, is this green line here. And this one, y subtract 2x is equal to 1, is this purple line here. Where they intersect is going to be the solution to my simultaneous equations. They intersect there. Now, this x-axis is going along, each square is 1 unit, and as it goes up, each square is 1 unit. So they intersect there at x is 1 and y is equal to 3. So I can state x is 1 and y is 3 are the solutions to these simultaneous equations. I better just double check that's true. 2 times 1 is 2, 5 times 3 is 15, 2 add 15 is 17, works there. 3 take away 2 times 1, 3 take away 2 is 1. Yeah, works there. Let's try this one here. X plus y is equal to 10. Now, what line is that? Well, that is this line here, the blue line. And I'm trying to solve it against with the simultaneous equation 2x add 5y is equal to 17. So I'm seeing where the green line and the blue line intersect. They intersect here. That's x is 11, y is equal to negative 1. So let's double check that works before I go on. 11 add negative 1 is 10. That works. 2 times 11 is 22. 5 times negative 1 is negative 5. 22 add negative 5 is like 22 subtract 5, which is 17. And this skill is very easy. All you've got to do is identify the lines and see where they intersect. Let's keep going. Pause the video. Have a go yourself. Okay, this one here, x subtract 2y is equal to 4, that's the blue line. X add 4y is equal to 4, that's the purple line. Where does this blue line and this purple line intersect? They intersect here, and that looks like x is 4 and y is 0. So the answer is x is 4, y is equal to 0. Let's check it works up here. 4 take away 2 times 0 is 4, 4 add 2 times 0 is 4, and we're done. Next one. Y subtract 3x is 3, x subtract 2y is 4. Solve those simultaneous equations using the graph. Pause the video, have a think. So the first one is here, the green line. The second one here, x subtract 2y equals 4, is the blue line again. And we're seeing where the green line and blue line intersect. They intersect here, and that looks like x is negative 2, y is equal to negative 3. And let's see if they work. Negative 3. Take away 3 times negative 2 is negative 6. Negative 3 take away negative 6 is like negative 3 add 6, which is 3. And here, negative 2 take away 2 times negative 3 is negative 6. Negative 2 take away negative 6 is negative 2 add 6, which is 4. It does indeed work. Next one. Pause and have a go. X add y equals 7, that's this one here. And y subtract 3x is equal to 3, well, that's this one here. So where does this dark blue line and this green line intersect? It intersects here. X is 1. That looks like y is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. X equals 1, y equals 6. And if you try it in here, you get the right answers as well. One more for us to try. X add 4, y is 4. It's this one here. X add y is equal to 7. It's this one here. Where does the purplish line and the dark blue line intersect? They intersect here. It looks like 8, negative 1. X is equal to 8. Y is equal to negative 1, and they are the answers there as well. And that's it for this particular skill. Nice and easy. Thanks for watching.